Hey everybody, it's Jeremy, and if you cannot tell what you're looking at, this is a piece of paper in a sketchbook that I have. And I don't know how many of you guys follow me on Tumblr, but I posted a couple days ago that I am working on some more new Musume slash Disney fan art, and I'm working on combining Disney characters with more new Musume covers. So what I'm going to do today is I just want to be able to allow you guys to be able to see the process in which I come up with some of these drawings, at least just one of them for today. I'm going to be doing Kanashimi Twilight, and this is going to be the album cover. And I just want to disclose before I start anything, I am not an artist. I'm not claiming to be such a thing or such a person. So please do not mistake this video for me pretending that I am an artist. I just want to make sure I make that clear so that people aren't, you know, thinking that I'm trying to show off or anything, because I'm definitely not. I'm just trying to show off. Show some of my processes to those of you who follow me on both Tumblr and here on YouTube. But anyways, like I said, this is the Kanashimi Twilight cover, and this is such a crappy image of what you can see, but I'm using my webcam because it's the most convenient. So I'll just go over. I did a few quick sketches just of where the bodies are for where the cover is, and just for any of you guys who aren't really familiar with the cover, from here to here, this is Koha, this is Aika, this is Yoshi, Sayu, Gaki, Reina, Miki, Ai, and Eddie. And I'm going to start with Reina because she's in the front, and I usually like starting with people who are in the front because you kind of have to base everybody in the back based off of how you do the front, because if you do the back first, you don't really have a lot to work with these front people, so I like to give them the forefront in it, however I'm drawing. So I'm starting here with Reina, and I'm drawing Reina as Belle, and the reason why I'm doing that is because Reina has this big side ponytail, and Belle has the ponytail that's farther down. So I'm going to start by putting it up at the very top, and Belle has a very different face than many of the Disney characters. She has a very expressive face in her eyes, and so that's something to be paying attention to if you're going to draw Belle at all. So next, I'm going to tackle Miki, and who I'm going to draw her as is Tiana. And the reason why I'm going to do this is because Miki has the very curly hair in this music video, and because Miki has a lot of sass to her in the first place, Tiana is a very sassy character, and she just has a lot of attitude towards her that I think exemplifies Miki pretty well. Next, I'm going to do Ai-chan, and I'm doing Ai-chan in Princess Jasmine's form, and I want to do this because Princess Jasmine has the big ponytail, and Ai-chan has the ponytail in this as well. Also, Jasmine's costume is slinky, and in this music video, Ai-chan is a little bit slinkier than the other characters. Now I am tackling Snow White as Eddie, and I'm doing Snow White because her hair just, it seemed a little bit more Eddie-like in just the way that it's shaped and it's fashioned. So I'm going to start here. I'm going to do Yoshi. And who I'm doing Yoshi as is the newest member of the Disney family, and that's going to be Rapunzel. And I was thinking, who has a haircut that's like Yoshi in this particular video? Nobody does except for Rapunzel after her haircut. So that's why I did Rapunzel as Yoshi. Now I'm going to do Koharu. And I'm doing Koharu as Mulan. And I normally don't draw Mulan, but I figured that it'd be a good place to do it because this is my favorite music video. This is my favorite Morning Musume single, so why not do new characters? Next, I'm going to do Aika, and I am doing Aika as Alice. And again, Alice is not a character that I draw all the time, but I thought I would do some new stuff. Also, Aika was the youngest at the time of the single, and Alice is the youngest of all the Disney characters, as far as the Disney women are concerned. Right now, I'm drawing Sayumi, and who I'm drawing Sayumi as is Lilo, and I'm drawing Lilo because mostly I felt like, and I know Lilo doesn't have a ponytail like Sayu does in this picture, but I just felt like drawing Lilo. Next, I'm going to do Gaki, and her inspiration for her Disney character came from that big poof that she has on the front of her hair, and the only character that really has a poof like that is Ariel, and so that's where that inspiration came from. So now I'm going to work more on the bodies. Now that I've got the faces defined, I really want to focus on the bodies and getting them to look like they do in the picture and in the PV. And so I'm going to work on each character, and while this is going, while you guys can see this, I'm going to talk a little bit about
some of just my own processes. While I was drawing this is a pretty huge step for me to even record myself in the first place, but I was talking a lot to myself through this whole thing, and I kind of had this realization that not the bow ties, the neckties that are in this music video, I thought at first that they were really cool, and I think that when girls wear guyish clothes, I think it's very trendy. But I almost wonder if they did these ties because it's exemplary of Yossi's first time as a lead and having a pretty big solo line in Mr. Moonlight where she had ties. And so I'm wondering if they were trying to connect the two music videos. Now, as far as the outfits are concerned, I'm mostly keeping them canon. I'm changing a little bit to Aichan's outfit, and I'm making it a little slinkier just because of Jasmine's character, that she does have that exotic dancer outfit throughout the whole movie. And so I sexted her up a little bit compared to where Aichan is. As far as everybody else, I'm pretty much keeping them similar. When I was drawing Aika, I realized that I kind of drew her like a pregnant lady, and so I don't dislike Aika so much that I would make her look pregnant, so I had to fix that. There was a little bit of concern on my part on some of the eyes. Eyes are incredibly difficult when you're drawing anything, and I think as far as the Disney characters are concerned, a lot of their expressions are in their eyes. Now, right now, I'm working on the ponytail for Koharu, or I was. And Koharu has that big ponytail, and Mulan doesn't, so I was just making sure that it was a little more prominent. And I made Mulan in the geisha outfit, rather than her attempt at being a man outfit. And I'm just going to color in the wording, which is kind of Kanashimi Twilight, and here you have it, my drawing of Morning Musume in Disney style. And I hope you enjoyed watching this. And if you guys would like to request anything, please let me know. Also, here's another picture that I drew. I did Onata Otoko, and this is also Disney style as well. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to y'all later.